Talaloma in Samoan refers to the last stage of traditional house building in which the topmost rafter was secured to the building, signifying the completion of construction. The term Talaloma symbolizes the conclusion of a monumental task and the beautifying final touches involved. This dance is frequently performed as the grand finale of an evening of entertainment. Today, surrounded by family and loved ones, Penina will perform the Talaloma to honor her ancestors, Matoa'ina, her family, rich culture, and Samoan heritage. Her headpiece, called the tuina, has been blessed with a Samoan siapo over 70 years old, made from the bark of the paper mulberry tree. Its shells collected from the beaches of Samoa over 50 years ago by her Nana Tepa. The fala, or mat that surrounds the inside, hand woven by her great-grandmother, Moiva'a Lokin. The iatonga, or fine mat, that surrounds her waist, is an integral part of the Fa'a Samoa, or Samoan way. These fine mats are used for special occasions such as weddings, funerals, the birth of a child, or the bestowing of chiefly titles. This particular iatonga was gifted to Penina's Nana Tepa by the church in Fa'aalo'alo, or respect, and is over 100 years old. So much rich culture, love, and blessings of her ancestors and loved ones today that Penina carries with her as she performs for you the Talaloma.
Thank you. Thank you.